Can I just have a nuke strike? That's my decision.
Take this fucking Bravo. Oh man, I'd love you in that thing. Who's that down there? Guam?
Guam?
Yeah, just me. There's plenty of room. Providing you try not to stand up.
Oh yeah.
You've got a good Overwatch.
I know. Do you want it?
Don't mind.
Off you go then.
When are you?
I like the left side.
Are you trying to attack us right now?
No, is that vehicle ours?
No, I'm pretty sure.
Sweet.
I'm not shooting out.
We're actually
going to
see any action
from the car. We might. They saw us. Hello. If they try, that is the whole valley we just went through.
Hmm.
If they try and get through there, we can fuck them. Not sure. I think we've...
Ah, for fuck's sake, it's the fourth time today.
Shall we get
out of here?
I'm
not even gonna scope it, because it's
boring. I think I've got eyes on the dead zone. That's pretty fucking weird.
How much is it then?
How much what?
That sniper.
No, no, it's not about how much it costs, it's about who I killed with it.
Never mind then. Yeah. Oh, you got the gas.
Dead zone's that way.
Dead man walking.
Delta's coming in. Yep. Single Delta. That guy must be packing something serious. They keep firing on that. Dead Bravo. What's that? Hoo-ah!
Thank you.
Group that was over there, I'm pretty sure
those
are our guys coming back.
Yeah, I saw those. I think they're going to Checkpoint Charlie.
We've got one guy over there, three guys over there.
Yeah, those two are ours, but anyone else other than the Giddies, enemy that way. There's no one else in here.
No, we're not.
You're lying.
Yeah.